going to talk today about a very interesting evolution of studies where, incidentally, they found out that the omega-3 fats from fish oils may have a very profound effect on smell. This all began with some researchers who were working to remove a small tumor at the base of the spine, and they found that many of those individuals lost a sense of smell or had greatly diminished sense of smell when they did that surgery. And after all their research of sorting out why this might be, they came to the conclusion that it probably was related to omega-3 fats, and actually giving those people omega-3 fats, like 1,000 milligrams EPA and DHA together, they had much less loss of a sense of smell. So this piece of research then led to another piece of research which has to do with COVID. This is a brand new proposed research that's just going on right now. And what they said is maybe the omega-3 fats can also help with the loss of smell that happens when many people get COVID. And this is actually an existing trial. If you go to clinicaltrials.gov, you can see all the trials that are being done in this country. This is a new trial, and they're taking 1,000 milligrams of omega-3 fats, about half EPA, half DHA. Those are the fish oils, and they're giving them to people who with COVID and people who are at risk of losing the sense of smell. And so let's see what happens. This is how research evolves. Something is discovered kind of incidentally. They study it in another case. What we know is that the omega-3 fats are terrifically important for many aspects of our health, for cardiovascular health, for immune health, certainly important for bone health, great anti-inflammatories, and it appears as though they nourish the brain. We know, your mother probably told you to eat fish to be smart for your brain food. It may even very well help with the sense of smell. We'll let you know as the research evolves, but it looks like another big important reason to use omega-3 fats.